I don't know what, yeah, I don't know what part, no, I don't know what part this is. Y'all know what it is, back again, continuing the series. Let's just get right into it.
Okay, fine. You were right.
What was that?
Why do you make me repeat whenever I'm wrong?
Because it makes me feel better. And because it happens so rarely.
This way. Where'd you go from here? Two, four, two, five, Constance. Yeah, that's gotta be it. She get up to the street from here.
I think it's gonna be like some type of plot twist where
this looks promising.
Ellie saves this girl. Feel like Ellie gonna save her. You know, can't go up that way.
Huh. Here we go. Mesa Bluff. I'm here, and Santa Barbara proper is that way. cut through here.
This is a whole different vibe. Like, it just gives, like... I'm like... This game is really, like, Zombieland.
Infected killed you. I gotta get out of here. Where am I? There's gotta be a street around here. Okay. Santa Barbara's downhill. 24, 25, Constance. has to be down there.
Figured I wasn't supposed to jump, but I did it anyway.
Okay. Santa Barbara's downhill. 24, 25 Constance. She has to be down there.
Abby.
I found you. See? We got a live one.
This bitch is fucked up. We'd be lucky if she lasts a month. Can we please just say we're done for the day?
Yeah, get that thing down. Let's reset the trash.
Really, man? I mean, is she even worth the trip back? It's not like...
Hey, did you?
No. I'm good. Something funny?
Looks like you shit your pants.
Fuck you say.
Oh, bitch.
Oh, you like funny, huh? Get up.
Yeah, come on.
Get up.
We don't need
no,
this.
No, man, she's fucked up anyway, man. Come on.
Please.
Yeah, funny, right?
Stop.
It's funny.
Are you serious?
Come on. Laugh.
Blonde, arms like mine, She had a scrawny kid with cuts by his mouth. Yeah, that's her. You let me go. I'll tell you where she is.
A couple of months ago.
That infection takes over.
Talk.
She's in a holding cell in our camp.
Where is that?
Head that way till you hit the railroad track. That'll lead you to a resort. We keep them in the tall, round building. I swear.
Ellie, you need to heal up, man. You need to heal up.
Tracks to resort. Tall round building. Tracks to resort.
You ain't heal yourself up.
Tall round building.
You're just covered in blood. Oh, you did. It's just, you ain't getting it close.
Is that a gun? He's got a gun!
Go back!
God damn it.
Shit. All right.
Fuck, did he get a gun? Tell the others to search the area. Make sure he's the only...
Get away! Right there! Wes! Move in! She's empty!
Now! Oh my God! hear that?
We'll look into it. Go, girl. We don't have anything. Let's go.
To the resort. I'm not dying today. Too fucking close.
God damn.
Let's move!
Oh, God. That looks like a tall round building. Hello.
Come on, you can do it. Just a little closer, buddy.
Leave him alone. He can't feel anything.
Ah, fuck that. I promised him I'd do this to him.
This is such a fucked up hobby.
Bet you wish you didn't try to escape now, don't you, Anthony?
Might have something. I'll see what's up.
Mateo, see anything?
No! Jimmy! We're under attack! I think it came from back there!
Should have killed. killed him first and then released the fucking infected.
That way! It came from that way!
Thank you. Fuck.
Hick, what happened? I don't know. It's gotta be a fucking stray. Shit.
Run out! Guard the tower!
Roger that. I got it. Go, I'll watch your back.
Wes, anything?
I got nothing.
Guard the tower! Peter down!
Francesca!
Hey, where's Abby? She's bit!
Keep back!
Hey, don't point that fucking thing at me!
Hey! Abby tried to escape. She's down in the pillars.
The pillars?
Head down to the beach. You won't miss it. She's probably already dead.
Die, they can just, I guess, take her body? Or does Ellie need to be alive for them to use? God damn.
Abby?
They got these people on the cross like Jesus. Go up. Okay. Where am I supposed to go? This person got one arm. Yeah, she dead. Wait, am I supposed to go? That's Abby? What the fuck?
It's you.
Damn, what the hell?
They're both this way.
Oh my God.
Thank you.
damn skeleton. She damn near dead with her dirty ass. Are they gonna have a conversation? I feel like it would end the best if they just had a conversation. I ain't gonna lie, I still wanna kill her. But if there's an option between a conversation and killing her, like I want to kill her, but the story, for the story's sake, it would be better for a conversation. But I want to kill her. I want to kill her bad. I just want Ellie to die. Joel.
I can't let you leave.
How long has it been since you've been here?
No. I'm not gonna fight you. Yes, you will. He's not a part of this. You made him a part of this.
Let me get my lick back, bitch. Break that fucking arm off. Break that fucking arm off, bitch.
Hey.
Nah, let me slice this dyke up. Slice this bitch. Get her. Oh, she got that. Okay, good. Ooh, dodge it. Ooh. You ain't dodging, Ellie. Yeah, get it. Dodge that shit. Dodge. Skinny bitch. They both skinny. No matter, but you haven't eaten. You starving and dehydrated. What's up? She taking a lot of these stabs. I fuck with her like that. She taking a bunch of stabs. Come on, Ellie. Yeah, get that. Get her. Come on, Ellie. Get on top of her. Yeah. Come on, I was gaming it. Come on. Now we know I can whoop her ass. Now it's just time for us to stop and just have a conversation. Come on. We two grown women. We shouldn't be fighting like this. We on the same side for real. Dodge. Beat her. She got me. Get it. She got that block. Okay. Ooh. What's up? What's up? Yeah, what's up? I been could've whipped your ass. She got me. Okay. She got them. Okay, she just like her friends. Fucking three combo. What's up? Come on. One, two. Oh, you just got a two combo, so you weaker than that. It's a one. Ooh, what's that one? Oh, damn, whooping her ass for real. God damn. Damn. Come on, Ellie. Just talk it out, Ellie. You don't gotta do this. Come on, Ellie, just talk it out. Oh, she gonna die. Ellie, I can feel it. Ellie's gonna die. That girl on that boat. Damn, she bit her. Oh my gosh, she bit my finger off. Ellie gonna die. That girl gonna shoot her. Let her up, Ellie. Let her up, Ellie. Let her up, Ellie. That girl gonna shoot you. That girl gonna shoot you. That girl gonna shoot you, Ellie. Please don't die. Please don't die, Ellie.
You gonna die.
Come on. Do the Joel thing. What would Joel do? I know, Ellie. I know it's hard. I'm gonna kill her too. But Joel, you gotta think about Joel right now. You gotta think about Joel. Damn, she bit your finger off. She did you worse than Mike Tyson.
No. Just take him.
Yeah, now that I proved that I can whip your ass, it's over. Oh, man. She lost two fingers. Damn, she dead. Oh my gosh, she she fucked you over for real. Now what your girl gonna think? You go on a trip. You've been gone for months, and you come back with two missing fingers. How you supposed to play with that cooch?
Oh my god.
Oh my goodness. It's supposed to be two in the pink, one in the stink. You can't even do that. You missing that one. Oh my god. They ain't even there. She don't want you back. She don't want you back. It's done. She don't want you back. She gonna tell you to fuck off. You've been missing for months. She ain't there. I knew she wasn't gonna be there. Yeah, she wasn't willing to wait. She wasn't willing to wait. She got a son that she gotta think about. Yeah, man. It's okay. It's okay. But you had to do what you gotta do. Sometimes people's journeys just don't, you know,
babe,
go together forever.
Gosh.
I'm just saying, you know.
You over there thinking that it's real life. You want real advice.
I'm just saying though, like.
You just saying a lot of shit.
Yeah, cause it's real life. No, it's real shit.
Hush.
Did she take the Joel watch? I'm just saying, it's real life. It's not real. She left all. Oh, wow. You're gonna have to get like a opposite, I love it. You can't even hit all the notes, bitch. Yeah, it sounds weird because you don't have your fingers. You'll learn to play without those two fingers.
Drinking
bourbon,
coffee.
Oh, that's gonna be some bourbon or something.
Where'd you get that?
Those people that came through last week.
Oh.
A little embarrassed as to what I had to trade to get it, but it's not bad.
I had Seth under control.
Yeah, I know.
And you need to stop harassing Jesse about my patrols.
Okay. Dina. Is she your girlfriend?
No, that was just one kiss. It doesn't mean anything. She just, I don't know why she did that.
But you do like her.
Yeah.
So stupid.
Look, I have no idea what that girl's intentions are, but I do know that she would be lucky to have you.
You're such an asshole.
Yeah.
I'm not trying to.
I was supposed to die in that hospital. My life would have fucking mattered. But you took that from me.
Somehow the Lord gave me a second chance at that moment. I would do it all over again.
I don't think I can ever forgive you for that.
Okay.
I would like to try. See you around.
Yep.
Well, y'all, that's the end of it. That was very emotional, very dramatic, very mind-boggling. But I hope you guys enjoyed it. I hope you guys loved it, the story. Let's see where Naughty Dog takes this franchise. Maybe it continues. Maybe it stops right here. But, you know, I enjoyed this game to a T. Ended perfectly. Ended perfectly.
Did you finish the whole game?
Yeah. So, hey man, if y'all enjoyed this series, make sure y'all go ahead and y'all destroy that like button. Make sure y'all go ahead, demolish that subscribe button. Make sure y'all go ahead and click that notification bell to be a part of the Big Back Gang. Make sure you go ahead and click that share button. Share it to your mommy, your daddy, your brother, your sister, your cousins, your grandpa, and your grandma. And then in the comments, just type in whatever other story-based games, role-playing games, or whatever other types of games you want me to play, type them in the comments. Leave suggestions so that me and Tot can go through that journey with all of y'all. I'll keep y'all posted. But again, I appreciate y'all for joining me through this story. I will catch y'all in the next video.